So today I'm going to show you how to remove paint from metals. So this is the metal, and I'm going to show you how to remove this paint from this metal. So in order to remove paint from metal, you're going to need two things. First of all, a piece of sandpaper, and you're also going to need a nail polish remover. So this is just a normal nail polish remover that is used to remove polish from our nails. So I'm going to show you how to remove it. It's not very easy because it requires a lot of physical works and it can take some time. So let's get started. Thank you.